FDLE is investigating an incident where a Miami-Dade police officer shot and killed a man at a shopping center. This happened around dinner time Saturday in Homestead. Police say the man had a gun, refused to drop it when officers ordered him to do that. He later died at a hospital.